think of anything like that. And I have a big dog. I have a Rottweiler from Danny and I's rescue. He spent 3 years on a train and a lot in around the city of Mayfield. When they sent him to me, he was 135 and Charlie 170. And the sweetest dog, even though I love him. Because he's so fatty.